menial tasks.
Well, they're all after me.
A simple matter. Fine. Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
Okay. I just want to get out of this place.
Armor, live by the sword.
I don't think it's. Oh.
Long time.
It's not the way out.
For justice!
Oh, brother.
See battle bow!
Run,
bow, run!
Oh, man, no. It's invisible again.
Such menial tasks.
Jeez. So many of them.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through. Feel the backhand of justice.
Oh my god.
A simple matter.
Because this thing's gonna go right for me.
Fine.
I can't move.
Menial task.
I can't move.
A simple matter.
We got
to be hit.
I'm like yes. Out of everything.
Fine. Your life shall be mine. Your life shall be mine.
It's too much stuff, too many enemies. Okay, can we go now? I would be very.
Aye, that be sounding right.
I'd be very happy to leap. Oh.
Aye, I'll do as he wish.
Guess we're not going. He is what? He's held.
I am yours to command.
Do we have a paralysis thing? Or we just have to wait? I think we just have to wait. And while that happens. Resist fear. Well, that happens, we get attacked by more things, I'm sure.
Shaw guides my hand.
Doo doo. Okay, let's go.
You point. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Just let us leave, please.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's try resting here.
Such menial tasks.
Vic now, Natha.
And later I'll split your gut open.
I think not.
What is it?
Later you will leave the group for your perfidy. Haste. And protection from evil.
Mantis.
Let's go.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Oops. I see that. Just goblins.
Get those second chance.
About time we got to business.
You would get those second chance.
L'allure for Sha. L'allure for Sha.
L'allure for sure. Okay. Done. I don't think we can cross that. Nope. We have to go around. Oops. Wild dogs.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hi. Oh, the pheasant's still here. Tar.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I cannot believe that is over. You have done the unimaginable. My rescue and the destruction of Faerûn, it is astounding. Oh, you heard about that, huh? You have gone above and beyond the call, I think. An epic battle that will be remembered for ages. I thank you. Hi.
My heart is free, and I have you to thank.
With the creature gone, my lands are free, and the dead that fell before you are avenged. I thank you as they would. You have been a stranger's hero throughout all of this. I thank you with my blessings, and I offer safe lodgings if ever you return this way. Thank you. Nice. XP. Before I go, I was wondering if I might ask a question of you. Don't know what that is. Certainly. Any information I have, I would be glad to provide. Actually, two questions. I am searching for an old friend of mine who is being held hostage by the cowled wizards. Do you know of them? I know only very little about the cowled wizards, as does anyone. They are a powerful and secretive group that operates with the approval of the Omnian Council. But that is probably not news to you. If you seek to recover your friend, I doubt they will hand her over gladly. You will need to operate against them. All I can suggest is that you go to one of the other powerful organizations in Om. Exactly who that would be, I don't know. But my suggestion is all the information I can provide. I'm sorry if it is nothing you do not already know. Then the second question. Do you know anything about a wizard named Arrhenicus? The name does not sound familiar. Is this one of the cowled wizards? I'm sorry, but I cannot help you with this. I shall be on my way. Thanks. Then I wish you well. Safe journeys to you, my friend. And no, he's not one of them. And someone leveled up. Minsk. Alright, well, it's in done quests, and it's... Yeah, she paid for her arrogance, indeed, finally. Garren Windspear's child has been rescued and the dragon lies dead. Garren thanked me for all I have done and offered his home as lodging should I ever be in the Windspear Hills area again. This matter has weighed heavily upon me, I fear. Thank you for your efforts in all things. Alright. And Pheasant has nothing to say. Minsk can level up. Level 15. two weapon style we have. He has long swords, right? Yeah, long sword. Excellent. Okay, good. Hold on, I'm just gonna move this stuff over. Container's full. I guess I can put that on. Oh, I don't want to put it in there. Potion of strength. I saw that. Oh, his Thaco really improves with this. Gets an extra attack per round. But, oh well. This one... Thaco plus two. Because this Thaco is also plus two. So then why... Why would this change the Thaco, right? I mean, it's fine for me. He can hit things easier now. Not twice around, but easier. Alright, so... I'm just, like... trying to get a hang on all this. This is a gift for Aerie if she rejoins the party. I hope she does. Oh, container's full. What else do we have? Scroll case is full, so we might as well just hold this stuff. The people's inventory. Magic missile. I mean, we don't need that. Alright. So, leveling up. Longsword. Actually, I want to see something. Yeah. Weapon efficiency. Saving throws all increased by one. He's got another level 2 spell. And 3 more hit points. Done. And then... probably wouldn't even be as good as the weapons he's using. Find traps. I wonder if that's key to his level. That's the level of priest. Be interesting to see if it helps his armor class any. All right, back to Athkatla.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Going here. Didn't I choose this? Oh, we came in this way of the slums? Oh.
Stand back for justice!
Looks like there's someone's following us. Oh, no, he changed his mind. We need to expel him from the group and look for Aerie. Even if she won't rejoin, which would make me very sad, he's still gone. Going.
A dose quiet, as you desire.
Why won't you go where I want
a
you to?
Simple matter.
Jacques, if that is your will.
Yeah, it's my will, all right. We need to stick together. Sticking over there. Let's find a place to sit around, or not just. Okay.
Very well. Hiya.
Dead.
You're dead. Alright. Give me all this crap back. And I entrusted you with the horn of blasting, of all things. Never used it. I think he already had these. So you can have his plus one back. Is this? That's a regular helmet. He already had this on, I think. Oh. I guess he didn't have a shield when he started out. Sir,
what do you want, groundling?
You are dismissed from the party. Forgot exactly how to do that. Hmm. Is that one of these buttons?
Swords, not words!
Reform party, right? Okay. Removed. You are dismissed, sir.
But to the grind, eh? Are we off?
No, I think we should go our separate ways now, because you're a cruel... thing, as it's saying. I'd like me some time to put me feet up anyway. Find me when you're through wandering if you want to do some serious travel. I'll be at the Copper Coronet until then. Yep. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness.
I need to come as well, I'm afraid. Oh, I'm encumbered. With his stuff. Okay, put that in there. Oh, that container's full? Well, that's a problem. And you, okay, too full, too far away.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Need to do some serious selling. But first, we need to actually move. That's a good thing. Where am I? What the f- can I move? Very good. Time to go.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
She says she's going back to the circus.
Party before venturing forth.
Yeah, we're gathering. This is gonna be...
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Back in that circus tent? Omnian soldier? Why are they attacking?
This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my hamster and change your ways.
You just started attacking. I don't know why.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Now we're disliked. Yeah, that's wonderful. We're gonna get attacked by... Oh. Because of that, we were defending ourselves against somebody who attacked us. Previously. Alright. Let's hope all the guards don't attack. He doesn't. I guess next time that happens, we need to just avoid them? Alright. Circus tent. Let's get our Aerie back. We have gotten rid of the fiend. She may rejoin us.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Where is she? Here's Quail.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Is that her there? You've gone to see Raelis, have you? Good. I hope that you're able to be of some help to her. It would do my heart good to know that she is safe. Yeah, that's fine, but that's not what we're here for. I'm sure I've read this stuff already. Well, she said she was coming back to the circus. I need to unpause and get over here. Who's this? Okay. Mrs. Who? Mrs. Harold.
Stand back for justice!
So where would she be? Would she be hanging out outside here? Or is she just gone? And if I'd have known that happened, I would never have brought him into the group. I would have chose Adamant instead, or... oh, the other guy, his name I forgot. Alright, let's sell some stuff at Adventure Mart before we're done. I'm thinking all about taking stuff.
See, Battle Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Oh, we're just looking? I do want to look at what
I'm
you have, though.
I'm Hardiman at your service.
Yep. I saw one of these homes of charm protection. Dragomir, okay. Man, this is a sad time. I hope I can find her somewhere. I don't know where she would be then. Make sure I don't want any of these things. Yeah, I'm keeping all this. Okay, that's fine then. Star Sapphire. This. Nope. Yes. This. Nice. Over 9,000 gold just for all these. Okay, what else? So two of those. Secret word. Three armor scrolls we found. I like to save these things just in case, but we're starting to run out of room. Definitely saw the strength. Oh, that one. Red potion. Okay. And I'm gonna sell some of this stuff. Sell that. Things got. Okay, so it's one wand of lightning with 14 charges, right? So this plate mail. Plate mail plus one. That a little better. What one does he use? Hold on. He uses light crossbow, plus one. Oh wait, so he should be using this thing. The guide, then. There's some reason maybe he can't use it. Thief can't use, never mind.
Shopping in all of Faerûn. Widest selection, lowest prices, and nary a fancy illustration. Just the goods, bare and plain.
Yeah, whatever, man, whatever. So this has that silent ability. I'm gonna sell this. Sell the Nebs Cutter. Cloak of the Stars. Creates 6 plus 5. You know, I'm just gonna keep this stuff because it's Jan Jansen's. I feel like it's kind of lame to sell his stuff. So what's better, full plate mail or full plate mail plus one? Armor class two. Well, this is not. Okay, so I'll sell this. Because it's not full plate mail plus one, it's just regular plate mail plus one. All right.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, so I'm not sure where to find her. But I'm gonna go looking for her. And by her I mean Aerie. Well, I've been playing for a long time. So I think I'm gonna cut it off here. Next episode, looking for Aerie. And freeing. I guess we're gonna finally pay to have Imowen released. Yeah, this thing we've already done. We made a new golem out of the damaged golem. Nalia's stuff is all done. Valigar's stuff is all done. That's the planar sphere. This we have to do. And this we have to do. For liches, but we need more people. So I hope we can get Aerie back and then get Imowen. That'd be amazing. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.